Hello and welcome to another video tutorial from ELO Digital Office. In this video, we will be showing you how to use text recognition to transfer data from a document to the keywording in ELOoffice 11. The technology used is called OCR. OCR stands for Optical Character Recognition, which is the process of extracting readable text from scanned documents and transferring it to ELO. You can run OCR mode from the keywording dialog box or from the document viewer toolbar in the preview window. We are now going to perform OCR on a scanned invoice to keyword the document and then create a template. Open the keywording dialog box. Select the keywording form you want to use for the document. Click the Text Recognition button. The first time you run OCR, you will see a dialog box that contains information about OCR mode. You can check the box that says, "Do not show this dialog box again," so it will not appear every time. You can tell that OCR mode is enabled if the index field you want to keyword is green. Drag the OCR crosshair over the part of the text you want to perform OCR on. The text within the selected area is OCR'd and transferred to the index field. The focus automatically moves to the next field once the data is transferred. Or you can use the Tab key to move to the next index field. If you need to change the section of text that you want to perform OCR on, you can drag the border in the desired direction. Repeat these steps until you have filled all the index fields you need. You can now save the OCR'd parts of the document as an OCR template. Click the floppy disk icon. You will now see the dialog box for saving an OCR template. Enter a name for your OCR template and click OK. The template is saved in your list of OCR templates. The templates that you save are linked directly to the keywording form that you originally selected. Click OK to apply the keywording form to the document. The dialog box closes and the document in the in-tray is ready for filing to the repository. You can use the OCR template to keyword similar documents. Select the document in the in-tray that you want to keyword. Open the keywording dialog box. Select the keywording form you want to use. Now, select an OCR template to keyword your document with. In the Viewer pane, you can see the parts of the document that have been OCR'd. If the text marked for OCR is not correct, you can adjust the sections manually. Click the green triangle to use the template. This automatically fills the index fields with the data in the template. Check that the data has been transferred correctly. Click OK to confirm. You will now see the Save Rectangle as OCR Template dialog box. Click the OK button to save your changes. In the dialog box that now appears, you can choose either to overwrite the previous OCR template or to save the changes as a new OCR template. Click OK to confirm your selection. The dialog boxes close and the document in the in-tray is ready for filing to the repository. We hope that you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, please feel free to visit our ELOoffice website or contact our customer service team or ELOoffice support. Thanks for watching and see you next time.